This short video will show you how to import and export your contacts out of Paragon. Right now I'm in one Paragon site, and as you can see, I went to my contacts and I went out to view and manage contacts. I have 10 contacts out here. However, I do have the status of active selected. If I wanted all of my contacts, I would just come in and select all. So let's take a look at how you can export these. Let's go up to the export button. And let's either select the filtered contacts, which are only my actives right now. I have 12 contacts, or I could do the current contact that I'm sitting on. I'm going to go ahead and just do the filtered ones because I only want my active contacts. And then I'm going to go ahead and do comma separated values, which is a CSV file, and hit OK. Once I do that, it'll download to my computer into my download files a contact spreadsheet. Next, I'm going to go over to the FMLS site. Once I'm in the FMLS site, I'm going to go up to the contacts, and then I'm going to go to the View Manage Contacts page. I'm then going to go up to Import, and I'm going to go to Import a CSV file. As you saw, my contacts file is now available for me, and I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to merge, replace, or skip. I'm just going to say merge because I don't have anything in here anyway. And I'm going to do upload a file. It's going to open my file manager. And when I open that up, in my downloads folder, you'll see contacts. I'm going to select that. And I'm going to click on open. And then I'm going to hit the upload file. And as you can see, it uploaded all 10 of my contacts. If I close that, I'll be able to see all of my contacts in my contact manager on my new site.